everyone, Jason here. Easter is just around the corner, and I thought, what better reason to dust off my Mindstorms kit than to have a go at making one of these egg decorating robots, often referred to as eggbots. There really isn't much to these robots. One motor is used to rotate the egg, which I have clamped between these two wheels. And this wheel is mounted on an axle that you can easily slide back and forth to hold the egg in place. One motor is used to raise and lower the marker, and one motor is used to move the marker back and forth. And the marker is held in place using this little clasp, using the rubber band that comes in the Mindstorms kit. The program I wrote for it can draw 7 different designs onto the egg, and you can select those using the buttons on the Mindstorms unit, as you saw in the introduction. And I think that's about all there is to it. If you'd like to build one of these yourself, you can find instructions and the program file over at jkbrickworks.com. As always, thanks for watching and keep on building.